Here's my fiance. Minnie Mouse.
Hot dogs?
Yeah.
Blow up.
Pixar movies, so this Toy Story. Alice in Wonderland. There's tea. 100 years of Disneyland. Look at the packaging of the food. It's so cute. Each character. They even have Baby Yoda Inside Out. We're still in California Adventure. We're going to move to Disneyland in a little bit with our friends Ryan and Chris. Oh, and Kafa is also here. Ryan and Chris are there. They're like our pro Disney
tour guides.
So we started in this California Adventure. We did the Incredibles roller coaster, which used to be California Screamin', and then we did
Guardians of the Galaxy,
which used to be
the Tower of Terror.
So now we're gonna move to the main theme park.
Yeah,
I haven't been here in years. Kafa hasn't been here in years
and
either.
Forever.
Yeah. I'm so excited. This is probably the coolest store. You can get lightsabers. This is so magical, like it totally changes at night. I love Disneyland. have a lot of videos because we literally ran from one park to another the entire day. Ryan and Crystal, you guys were amazing. Thank you so much for doing this around Disneyland today. We had so much fun with you.
We had a great time.
And what did you think? Did all the rides you wanted to ride. All the things you wanted to do. So now we're taking the journey really quick. And then I'm going to go shopping because I want to get the 100th anniversary sweater and hoodie, which are very important. I got Audie something too. He has like a cute little Mandalorian shirt. And then Kappa got me a dump of the pizza because he knows I like elephants. So thank you.
You're welcome.
And tomorrow, we're going to Santa Barbara. Non-stop on the go, on the move.
Yeah. Making the most of our vacation.
See you in Santa Barbara. On our way home from San Francisco, but Kappa decided it would be cool to drop by Santa Barbara on the way home. It's actually chilly here. And pants, shoes, and a leather jacket. We're going to explore. Neither of us have been here before, so we're just going to look for some place that serves some coffee. Because we both know we need it. Hello, Santa Barbara. Bye-bye Santa Barbara. It was super duper memorable. Yeah? Yeah? Should I say it?
Oh my god, it's up to you. Thank you. Yeah, it's up to you.
We're gonna talk about how this happened and then we're gonna go back to California. So, I'm gonna be driving, but really, really slow. Anyways, how it happened was apparently there was
a mudslide on the highway.
Yeah, on so, the one.
Yeah, so
the place that Kako originally booked, which was like a glamping place in Big Sur.
They told us that we couldn't make it. Get to the place because the highway is blocked. So they refunded our stay. I rebooked at Santa Barbara.
Yeah, so the whole time we were in Disneyland, he just kept telling me, oh, my sister's just making dinner plans. But in my head, I was like, okay, whatever, in Disneyland, like, let him make plans for dinner and stuff. Because we were leaving soon anyway, so that's what I believe.
Yeah.
So apparently he was making plans at Santa Barbara. So the next day, we went to Santa Barbara and then, like, I just thought, oh, Kako just wanted to show me this new place. I've never been to Santa Barbara, or not that I ever recall.
Yes, same here, actually. It was my first time. So it's really beautiful. So we get to Santa Barbara, and I tell Pat we have a dinner reservation. Mm-hmm. So she panics.
I was wearing cargo pants, my pandas, and a boxy shirt.
From the desert, and all our clothes were dirty.
Yeah. No, so, and we did laundry. Yeah. So our clothes were like just for Coachella clothes.
So we go downtown. We go to downtown and we go shopping, right?
I went to Marshall's and I found my shoes, but I got sidetracked because there were a lot of cute stuff.
By 6:10, I was like, oh my god, it's been like almost 30 minutes. So I go to look for Pat and she's nowhere near the shoe section. It's like, Pat, we need to go because Ryan and Crystal recommended this view spot where we could see the beach, right? And the sun was setting.
But so little did I know. So apparently that was like made up. My friends didn't even tell him to go, but he just was like, guys, how do I get Pat to stop shopping? Like, I need to get to the spot by this certain time. And then they're like, just tell her we said that this is a nice spot. So apparently that's what he did.
So we get there And it's this little park overlooking the beach, right? And we're walking into the park and Pat starts like
mumbling to myself.
Yeah, and I was
like, my arms were crossed, and then I was
filled with dread because your body language was bad, and like she was like upset because there was dust
on my new shoes that I literally got like right before we drove to Coachella.
I was thinking about aborting mission because I was like, she's not in a good mood, right? So we get to the place and she's looking at the view and she's like, okay, so now what? Like, oh my god. What do I do? So I was like, look at the view. I was trying to get her to turn around, but she wouldn't turn around. I was like, look, there are people down there, they're having fun, it's such a beautiful beach.
He's like, look, it's a resort. So yeah. I looked and I was like, okay, and then?
And then I was so nervous because I thought, you know, she probably knew. I told everyone in Manila. I was so obvious. I wouldn't let her look at, like, look into my bag. I wouldn't let her look at my phone because I was afraid that she'd see the messages of the photographer. So I thought she knew, and I said, really, like, I don't know why I said this, but I said,
you probably know why we're here.
You probably know why we're here.
And I was like, I looked at him and I was like, no, I don't. Like, why are we here?
Yeah. So I was like, oh my god, it's just never gonna happen if I don't just do it, right? So I get on my knees, I put the bag down, pull out the box, the ring, open it up, and I ask her, will you marry me? And then she
I was like, are you serious?
She's like, wait, what? What's happening? And I was like, no, I'm like, will you marry me? I'm proposing.
And she goes, oh.
Wait, what?
I was like, what? Really?
Yeah, then I was like, look over there, there's a photographer. Yeah.
And then I didn't even have the ring on my thing. And no, you were going to pull the ring out back like that. He picks it up like this. And then he puts it on like
I was so nervous. I like
Okay, so it happened, we got engaged, stuff like that. And then he goes, by the way, Pat, there's a photographer. And I look at the photographer, I go hi, and then I look at Kaka and I go.
Yeah, then I go, why did I put the ring on your finger like that? That was so weird.
I won't forget, but he goes, do I put it on this hand or on this hand? And I was like, this one. He was like, I think it's the other one. I said, I'm pretty sure it's this one.
That's how it happened. And the photographer goes, let's reenact the photos.
Yeah, because it was super duper awkward how he put the ring on my finger. Yeah. Wow, okay, my brain.
So, yeah, that's how it happened.
And then now we're engaged. Ollie! Ollie's been in the car, so it's Pammy. Say hi to the vlog. Ollie, say bye.
Oh, okay. He wants to say hi. Oh, Ollie. Okay.
Wait, hold on.
That.
Say hi.
Say bye. Ollie's gonna take us back to California.
That's why it was memorable. Yeah, oh my gosh. So there you go. I mean, I probably posted it on Instagram already. My family is like, has been like asking me, what are you gonna post? What are you gonna post? And we just had our in and out lunch, and then we're going to head back to San Francisco today.
Beyonce!
Hi!